A watermark can help you protect the integrity of your presentation. In this tutorial, I'll teach you how to create them and add them to your slides in Microsoft PowerPoint. The first thing that I recommend doing is getting the logo file that you'll use as a watermark ready in an app like Photoshop. I've got mine open here in Photoshop, and I'll just turn down the opacity so that it works well as a watermark. This will help it blend into the slide nicely. I'll save it in Photoshop as a transparent PNG so that it works well. Now, let's open up PowerPoint on a presentation that you want to watermark. Then, go ahead and come up to the View tab and switch to the Slide Master. Let's paste in that logo file and then drag to reposition it to where we want. The advantage to working on the Slide Master is that the changes you make to this slide will affect multiple slides, so that you don't have to place the watermark on each and every one. When we return to the standard slide view, that logo is in the same place on each slide and acts as the watermark that is present on every slide in PowerPoint. I'm Andrew Childress for Envato Tuts Plus, and thanks for joining me.